sense still to stretch. The light that falls through the cracks, an insect too delicate to catch. I hear the ants move over every blade, grass that shivers in the breeze. And the sound of course carry me across the land and over the sea. And I can't.